Alright guys, quick little tutorial before I get killed. I wanted to show you guys how to get heads from mobs. And the way you do that is that during a thunderstorm, you find a creeper, get a trident with channeling one, and then you hit that creeper. And say I want to get a skeleton head, I will guide that creeper onto the skeleton over here, hopefully not get pushed away too far. And well, it's gotta have it blow up right next to it. And there we go. Skeleton head. So if you wanna do it with a zombie, it's the same process. And let me find another creeper so that I can show you guys. Here we go. Alright, get your charged creeper over to the zombie. And same process once he gets over here. Come here, buddy. So now we have it blow up. And holy hole. Zombie head. Oh, I fell. Also, the last head that you can get is the creeper head. And same thing, but you gotta blow up a regular creeper with a charged creeper. Let me see if I can find some together. I know I saw one over here, unless it despawned. But I'll try to find one real quick before the storm ends. So I managed to find a creeper. I'm gonna convert this guy, and then I'm gonna see if I can find another one. Hopefully I can. Kinda hard. With a birch forest, they blend in too well. I think he fell too. Ah, that sucks. Please don't die. And he blew up. Alright. Just my luck. Okay, I found two, so I just gotta get them close together. I don't wanna mess this up. Alright, there we go. And creeper head, I believe. Yeah, alright. Creeper head, zombie head, and skeleton skull. So, I believe those are the three that you can get from the charged creeper. Obviously, you can get wither skulls from the wither skeletons in the fortress. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Until next time.